potato clock. How it works is that two potatoes produce some shells. Cells.
Mama,
the cells are called ions. And also, in between the coppers and the zinc plates, there's electricity running through the wires. The electricity runs the whole clock.
And how many potatoes are there?
Two.
Why?
Electricity. In the cells.
And what's the time now?
8:40. As you can see, it actually
and
works.
How long has this been running?
It's 2 hours and some minutes.
Good. And what are we waiting for?
For it to stop.
Mm.